Hello everyone, hope you're all doing good. I'm Dr. Anuj from Partha Dental Clinic in Dasrally, and we've been doing a lot of live programs for our patient education. And this particular talk is about how to get your teeth corrected with the composite treatment. Okay, so now this is what I'm showing you is a case of a broken front tooth. Now a front tooth is most important for everyone, for all of us. When we put a smile, the front teeth is the first one. These two central incisors are the ones which are most frequently noticed. So when they are crooked, they have a stain, or when they have some issue, they are the first. They are the person who has them has a problem in putting a good smile. So this is the most importance of your front teeth. Now I can show you. I'm going to show you a picture of a 17-year-old boy who fell down and he broke his two front teeth, and how it was done to restore those teeth. So we have a special material called as a composite. A composite is a tooth colored cement material, to be in the very simplest terms, tooth colored cement filling material, which is used for filling the cavities or building up of those broken teeth, which I'm going to show you right now. So now this kind of work is a specialized work we do here in Partha Dental Clinic for restoring smile for all our patients. So how did we do about this is going to be shown in pictures to you. So what you see here is that this is a 17-year-old boy who has broken his two front teeth. You can see that these two teeth are broken here, and he has a problem in putting a proper smile. So you can see that those teeth are severely damaged here, so it doesn't look very good for him to put a smile. So what did we do about this? This is another view of the same person who has actually broken his tooth. So sometimes if it requires that we do a root canal treatment intentionally to avoid further damage to the avoid further pain to the patient, and sometimes when patient is in pain, when the injured person is in pain, so that time also we'll be requiring a root canal treatment to be done. So all the infections inside the tooth is removed, and once that is done, you can see that how the post-operative treatment is going to look like. So this is how once the building up of the tooth is going to look like. It's just taking a bit of time to load. You can see that we have restored this to the proper anatomy of the tooth structure. It is going to be looking like what it was before. So this is a very specialized treatment we do here for restoring broken teeth. We have done it in such a way that I can show you this picture once again so that you have a better look. You can see that the tooth broken has actually got replaced in the same manner it was looking at before. So I'm not sure of how it was looking before, but definitely it was looking it is looking much better than having a fractured tooth. So this is one of the most specialized treatments we do here, and this person was very happy after the whole procedure, and that he thanked us, and he has taken few other treatments for improving his smile and biting efficiency. So I hope you like this transformation of this individual. I hope those who have got dental issues will definitely come to us in the 8-mile bus stop in near the Dasrally metro station for your dental issues. So this is Dr. Anand. Thanks for listening.